That was such a lucky attempt. I don't know if I'm ever going to get a run that lucky ever again. Should have stayed calm. Attempt two. I almost did it first attempt. Well, there goes all my interesting commentary from the first attempt. Just my luck, though. Get all the way to the end. The very end of the whole thing. She was like 3 hits away. And I didn't read where the orbs were. I didn't see where the orbs were. I took too many dumb hits. Took a hit from the fucking beam. I hate the beam. Didn't fuck up so bad at the end there, I'd be fine. Thank you. God, you are so slow compared to White Defender. Holy hell, I'm not used to this. What? I think he just skips it. Let's do it twice that I've had bugs related to that. Oh, that was weird. Wow. Already dead? Of course it's not you. Ow. That's okay. The break room right after you guys. Knocked him backwards. I'd do that.
Okay.
If I... Retro Strength is more than... I'm doing less damage by using Soul. I should just save it. I only used it for, like, ranged attacks. Like that. That's kind of a ranged attack. Gotcha. Sorry, I haven't said anything. I just... If this is the video that goes up, it's just I... There's nothing left to say. We've seen all these bosses before. At least I have. Oh shit. There's just nothing new to say anymore. Fuck off, please. Thank you, he listened. A little too late, but still. How quick was that? Jesus! Oh no, Shaman Stone. Right. Keep forgetting. I have Shaman Stone. Do I? Yeah. I am doing more damage with the Shade Soul because I have Shaman Stone. Unless 30 is the Shaman Stone damage. Nah, I think 30 was the base damage. I can't remember. What did I say fuck for? Nothing bad just happened, I just lost a lifeblood point. Oh no. My poor lifeblood point. It'll never recover. Good to know that he launches away from you. Actually, I forgot that he did that, but yeah. Okay. Fair enough. Fuck. I was trying to jump, but I had dashed. So my jump was on a little delay. Oh, it's okay though. Nothing actually happened.
Bam. Finner.
His bees are still here. Down you go. You pathetic fool. Fuck. Ow. This is the Pantheon 4 phase? No, no. No, it's not. Not quite yet. Oh wow. Oh wow. Keep an eye on what the other's doing, I guess. Oh my god. Look at the music got so quiet there. Now, what was I doing there? Honestly. I'll let that one go. No, just the two of them. No time. Summon more. Yes. Okay, saw one over there. Fuck! Man, I just barely missed it with that. Wish I could go over there! God, this boss, I hate it. I'm an idiot. Thank you for doing that attack, then. Not the chase. Doing there. Not playing well, is what. Mistimed? Okay. Just gonna sit back and let it recover, because we still have bosses after this. Or the break room. So, that's so cool if you get to finish it off with the slam. Close one. Oh.
Bama.
Bama. So hard to see Hornet in this, and I think that's the point. Hornet, except you can't fucking see. She parries so much in this round. Okay. Oh god. Wow. I did not even know what happened there. I was like, did I take a hit? What just happened? No. Nothing bad happened. Enraged Guardian. Be nice if you didn't take out all of my lifeblood this time. Thanks for the thought. Exactly like I said. I lost one lifeblood health. I'm going, ow, for. As if my entire chance to beat this just went out the window. Because I took that single hit. Ow. Yeah, there he goes. Perfect. Okay, now Mantis, Traitor Lord can't kill me in like one hit. Or in like an instant. Thank you. Fuck. That's okay. What am I saying fuck for? I still have lifeblood after all this time. That's a fucking achievement. If I do say so myself. Okay. I could just, like, kind of take this boss. I'm very good shape. I'm a very good shape. Pretty much what I just said. I actually conserved a bit of lifeblood for the freaking break room. That's never happened before. But of course, no, actually, I can keep going. This is the build for like the whole run, so I can get six this time. Wow. Oh my god. Oh my god. If I give one more... Oh my god. For fuck's sake. Ugh! No way.
Braver sorrow.
Markov? More like fuck off. Jesus. Thank God I bounced there. Thank God, honestly. Oh my God, that's the worst place for one to appear. Jesus. Oh my. Should have waited. Fuck. Okay, I can heal. Because we're all good. Mostly. We are coming out of that with no soul, though. Why can I not dream nail you? This makes no sense. No! Are you the one thing I was hoping that wouldn't happen. God, too fucking close. Yeah. Why? Heal. Jesus fuck. 87 million close calls all at once. Do I have any more? I'm totally gonna die here, god damn it. Oh my god, I was so close the first try, dude. That. Thank God. A miracle that I'm here. Now let's die to pure vessel. Can't wait. I knew you'd do that, you asshole. Good one, sir. I'm gonna try. I'm too scared of the triple slash. All my lifeblood is gone. I was saving up for Radiance, and I'm playing worse. I can tell I'm playing worse. No! Oh my god. Be nice. Attempt two. I have no lifeblood. This is gonna go like shit. I can see it. Start. Oh, fuck off. I'm scared. I'm fucking scared. I don't want her to use a crazy powerful attack on me. Fuck. Yes! As the legendary Otstarva once said, put that crown down! It's ours now.